These are panzerotti. 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 AKA fried pizza. For the dough here I have flour, yeast, sugar. In here, warm water, salt, olive oil. Now I slowly incorporate the flour. Move the dough in here. A couple of hours. Ooh la la! Make a roll. Then we cut individual pieces. 20 more minutes. Go with your tomato sauce, mozzarella, parmigiano reggiano. All right, here we go. You lift it on top, then you press on the sides. Then you take a fancy cutter, you give it a nice shape. That's it. Looks beautiful. 350, 375. Gently flip it.